Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord Most High, the I am that I am, the Lion of the tribe of Judah. Thank you much, Lord, for making it possible for me to see this beautiful and glorious day once more. Brethren, we have come to the end of this year. We want to thank the Lord for everything He has been doing in our lives from the beginning of this year to this present moment. Father, we worship you and we glorify your holy name. You have made it possible for us to pass through hard times, good times. We worship you. Thank you, Most High God, for making it possible for us to be one of the of your candidate in heaven. We worship you and we adore your name. All that said and done, I want to invite you, if you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, it's not still too late. You can do so before it's too late. He is calling unto you this moment. Repent, for his kingdom is at hand. You know, from the beginning of this year to this present moment, he has been guiding you. He has shown you mercy. He has provided for all your needs. So you have to repay him by giving your life to him. He wants you in heaven. That was why he sent Jesus Christ to this earth, out of love. He sent his only begotten son to this earth to die on the cross of Calvary. He died and he rose on the third day. His blood was shed for your sins and my sins. I have given my life to him. You too, you can do so by repenting of your sins, asking for forgiveness of your sins, and accepting him as your Lord and Savior. I want you to know that the Bible says, with the heart man believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. Without Jesus, there's no way you can inherit the kingdom of heaven. Without Jesus, there's no way you can inherit the kingdom of heaven. He is calling unto you this moment. Enter the next year with a glorious hand of the Lord Jesus Christ, with Jesus in your heart. You have to enter the next, the following year, the year we're going to, with Jesus Christ in your heart, so that you too will also be a candidate of heaven. He is calling unto you, repent, for his kingdom is at hand. He loves you dearly. He is God and will be king of the whole earth, of the whole universe, forever and ever and ever. In the name of Jesus, thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.